traitors and not follow through and steal my money and my heart and my trust. That's what it's about, is bounce back. When you choose you and you say you're worth it, and I am going to step into my power and I am going to invest in me and my business and my dreams, my freedom. I refuse to sit in a corporate box anymore and be controlled like a pawn. I am not a pawn. I have creatives, I have skills, and I had to continue telling myself that I was worth it.